Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We are from group 4 and today we are going to make some frame photo. But before that, let us introduce ourselves. My name is Bayu Groho.
My name is Linda Zafira.
My name is Nadia Fadila Rahma.
My name is Doi Fatul Fariko.
This is some material of photo make prep frame photo. The first thing is scissors, double dip, cutter, pen, ruler, and this is wrapping box. And the most important thing is card box.
First, cut a piece of cardboard into a rectangle. The size of the frame depending on the weight you want it to be. Make it a few inches because then the picture on this side. We make the rectangle from cardboard with same size, it's both 17, multiple 17 cm.
Cut one rectangle out of the middle of the cardboard. The rectangle size should be slightly smaller than the cut. Next, cover the cardboard using wrapping paper.
On three sides, 1, 2, 3. But make sure only one side open so that you can slide the picture in.
First, second, and third.
Glue another rectangle to the right of the frame.
Our triangle on the back of our frame.
And then slide our picture into our frame.